out town there lived a man, and he courted a girl both fine and young.
Out town there lived a man, he courted a girl both fine and young.
He asked of all one favour bright, that he might sleep with her that night. Right back for the diddy-i-do day, right back for the diddy-i-do day. Now this young girl, she did contrive to fix a joke on him that night.
This young girl, she did contrive to fix a joke on him that night.
Behind the door, she placed a chair, and on it she put the crockery ware. Right back for the diddy-i-do day, right back for the diddy-i-do day. Thinking to find his heart's delight.
This young man got up in the night, thinking to find his heart's delight.
Cracked his shins all against a chair, he stumbled into the crockery ware. Right quack for the diddy-i-do day, right quack for the diddy-i-do day. Well, the old woman rose in a terrible fright, she run upstairs in the candlelight.
The old woman rose in a terrible fright, she run upstairs in the candlelight.
Said, young man, how came he here, capsizing all my crockery ware?
Right back for the diddy-i-do day, right back for the diddy-i-do day.
She's laughing at the game going on.
Young Betsy lay in the very next room. She's laughing at the game going on.
Said, young man, I do declare you must pay me money for the crockery ware.
Right back for the diddy-i-do day. Right back for the diddy-i-do day.
The police were sent for without delay to see what this young man should pay.
Police were sent for without delay to see what this young man should pay.
He paid 3 shillings for the crockery ware,
£5.10 for the damned old chair.
Right back for the diddy-i-do day, right back for the diddy-i-do day.